If I leave, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Kutrenko, a Swedish man, treated death time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
Fuhrer's birthday? Fuck you.
Whoa!
Damn, bombarded that fucking town. Moving.
Keep moving! Keep moving! Use them for cover!
Yep. See him, it was, he blended in. He blended in with the background there. Oh shit, I thought that was an enemy. Alright, what are we doing here? Now where are we headed? Ah, get out of my way. Ah, I'm stuck.
This way! Into the building! Upstairs! Sergeant! There are survivors!
Not for long.
And marauded their way through the motherland without
battle! What are you shooting me for? The one AI shooting at me.
Move, you pigs! There's a coward!
Die! Peter! Take him, monks! Peter!
Yeah, bring in that heavy fucking hitter. Knock that wall down, baby. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Asylum. Ha 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 ha, yeah. Oh, grenade, look out, shit. Good shit.